Pinocchio and Shrek are connected. So we all know that the kids from Pinocchio turn into donkeys, right? There were some donkeys who still had their voice. So there would be a donkey kid, it would still talk like a human. So the person throws the donkey into a pile of donkeys that all can talk. So that means Donkey in Shrek was actually a kid
who
got turned into a donkey.
Yeah. I didn't notice that.